devastating humanitarian emergency in the world. Invisible Children, since its founding in 2004, has helped decrease LRA killings by 93%, saving thousands of African families. Tonight, your donations will go towards their cause. Thank you. And now, without further ado, our hosts for the evening, Vincent Ballard and Jackie Brooke.
How you doing tonight, Vincent?
Feeling good, brother.
Same here. Great to be here.
Yeah.
So why don't you go ahead and announce our first act?
First up, we have the third and fourth graders. And all I'm saying, guys, I couldn't bear to be in my third grade, so, you know. Give it up for the third and fourth graders singing Forever Mine by Teresa Jennings.
Thank you.
Awesome job, guys.
Anna.
Well, I just want to thank everyone.
Anna.
I just want to thank everyone for coming out tonight, supporting a great cause. For our next act, I want to tell you a little bit about the upcoming events here in the HVAC. On November 11th and 12th, the Thespian Theater class will be performing Don't Fear the Reaper, and on December 8th and 9th, the middle school will be putting on Elf. So be sure to come and check it out. Now for our next act. Henson, I heard this girl's got some moves.
Jay, come on, Mike. Let me show you some real moves.
Henson, leave it up to someone who can actually dance. Middle schooler Sarah Gibbons.
Thank you.
saying, I thought my moves were better than the last two acts.
Yeah, just stick to football, bud. You're actually pretty good at that.
Thanks, Zach. Anyway, next up we have middle schooler Ava Yeager.
Ava will be performing This World at 14G by Kristen Chenoweth. Take it away, Ava.
I almost went then.
Alright guys, I have a prayer request. Today, I had an AP US History Oral Report. And let me just say,
yeah, I'm in his class and he's gonna need a miracle to pass.
Yes, that's right. But speaking of prayers, here's 4th and 5th grade performing 4th and 6th grade? 5th and 6th. I'm sorry. Performing Living on a Prayer by everybody's favorite Bon Jovi. Gotta love Bon Jovi.
Sure do. Great work, guys.
Check it, snack time. It's intermission. Snacks!
Not so fast, is it? As Cookie Monster over here said, we've got snacks in the lobby. They're free, but donations are strongly encouraged. This is a fundraiser, after all.
We'll see you guys back in 8 minutes, and remember, no food or drinking at the theater.